Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share the best 8 SEO auditing tools for your website. Suppose if you are interested to audit your website using these tools, you can simply go through this video and share this video and like this video. Let us go to into the topic. Here I would like to discuss about the tools. I simply mention the tools and I don't want to go in depth of the tools. It is very useful tools. You can simply use it for your website. So here it is Semrush. It is one of the top SEO auditing tool and it is not a free tool, but they, if you register for this website, you have a limited access to this website. They will provide you limited features for free account. You can simply register using this register for this website and check your website all-in-one marketing tool. It is simply for digital marketing professionals. You can simply add your link, add your website URL here and simply click start. You will get detailed report of that tool. So I already registered here. I simply want to show you the simple dashboard of this website. Can simply check the details of this website. See here the SEO dashboard. I already added my project here. It is a free. Now I added only for the free. It is limited access. There are a lot of features here, and it is pro version is very nice. You can simply check here. The visits is 11,000 and unique visitors pages, and you can also see the keywords here, which are ranking high on the position and volume, how much traffic you are getting from these keywords. And you can also see the new keywords ranked, and you can also see the lost keywords for your website. Let us see the new keywords. So we don't directly navigate to this. You can see using the organic research here. Maybe we need to enter the URL here. It won't show. Yeah, simply enter your email, your website here and search. You will get the organic details. Let us go to the project once. And go to the project. I just want to show you a small things, how what are they are offering and for the free, and what are there are lots of features in the premium here in the left side. Here you can see the dashboard, site audit, position tracking, on-page SEO. You can see on-page SEO optimization ideas, social media tracking, and all these things are the features. You can see content analyzer. And there are a lot more features available in this Semrush tool. On-page SEO checker. If you go into the on-page SEO checker, you will get detailed report here. They will provide some ideas. See here, the current traffic which I am getting using these links is 64. If the changes they mentioned here, if I did these things from my end, there is a potential reach to 5.3k. Like this, they will give you ideas. So let us click this one, the ideas. See, you can see they are mentioning here detail, enrich our page content using September 30 page views fill rate. Need to add some of these keywords in the content. Earn links from more sources like this. They are also even mentioning the websites to get backlinks from these websites. And you can also see the details here. More relevant meta description. More make your text content more readable. So readable score should be nice. Like this, they provided some ideas. You need to follow these each and every page. You will get some ideas. You simply follow those ideas and update your existing pages. So there may be a scope to get your page ranked in Google first page, and you will get more traffic from that page. Like this, you need to fix each and every page according to their ideas. Like this, there are a lot more features. You can simply go through the SEMrush tool. I am sharing the link below. So next tool is KW Finder. This is simple and sweet. You can see that KW Finder, it is a keyword suggestion tool. Simply go through guest blogging services and search, find the keyword. Even they are also offering a limited access. If you register for this website, you simply get daily 5 keywords you can search, and you can see they will provide a limited access for all their tools. See here, it is very nice tool. I like mostly this KW Finder tool because they are simple and clear. Here you can see it is just now calculated. You can see 15. It is nothing but whether you need to use this keyword or not. They even mentioning like this. They added rating here. 0 to 14 easy, 15 to 29 still easy, 30 to 49 possible. And they provided, they divided that keyword into some ranges. If that keyword fall into that range, they will specify that easy, still easy, possible, hard, very hard, don't do this. So if the keyword fell into this range, you don't use that keyword for your focus keyword. So better go for first 3 ones, because you can rank, you can grab more traffic using these 3. If it is possible, you can use. You can see here the search volume here you mention, and you can also see, you can also rank this keyword by guest post. These are the keywords nice they offer, they suggest. Like this, you can also search watch, means track your keywords. It is also a limited access. You simply check here. It is a demo. You can track here. Add a new tracking example link. So I will try to add my link here. Simply check these ones. Device is no need, and you need to track guest blogging services. It is a demo one. You don't have access here. If you registered for this, you can get the details. Like this, you can do it. And the another third tool is SEO Ability. It is also a free. I already registered. You can see my dashboard here. You will get on page as 80%. If you want to check the details, you can simply click this one. You will go to your project. You need to go to your project. Now overview. Here we have, they will provide you 1000 crawls. 1000 crawls. See here, overall optimization score is +2%. It is increased. Tech and meta description, it told 73%. All our results are increased. Content 91%. So here you can see crawling is 6500 to every time downloaded pages is 1000. They provided free for 1000. If you registered for this, and simply add your project here, they are also providing best features. You can see the backlinks here. It is a premium, but you can see lost my three backlinks, 1 week changes. This is like this. You can simply check this, your ranking scores and rankings, everything in the SEO ability. It is also offering some few free features. You can simply register this. I will share all the links in the below comment section. And the next tool is SERPRANK. It is also one of the best ranking tool. You can simply go through the, I think it is a blog, I went to this, the details here. It is a free membership to SERPRANK. Register now. Sorry, the internet, no internet. So let us go to the next tool, SEO POS. This is also very nice tool, which all use SEO traffic for free, get all your SEO ranking simplified. You simply register for this tool and you add the project of your website. It is sign up is free. They don't ask for any credit card details. You simply register for this one and you will get the full detailed report here. You can also simply integrate your Google Webmaster Tools to your SEO POS, and they will track some keywords here. You can able to see the keywords, they will track the keywords, and you can simply check each and every keyword, their positions using SEO POS. It is this dashboard is very nice. You can simply go through once this tool. I even share this link in the comment section. So next one is Moz. I think it is most popular tool in the market. I think you already heard about this Moz. It is also one of the best SEO audit tool. You can simply track your keywords. You can learn the link juice and backlinks details. You can also check the competitors' websites, everything. I don't want to discuss more about this. My intention is to let you know what are the tools available in the market. This is one of the best tool, and most of the people prefer this one. So I refer you to go through this link once. Another thing is SERPstat. It is also free tool, and they are also offers some basic free features for registered users. It is not completely free. You need to go through their pricing dashboard once and check if you are interested to purchase. You can simply go through that. But if you register for this SERPstat, they offer you some free features. It is a limited features they offer. You simply check from their end. Like this, there are lot of other SEO auditing tools. If you know more about other SEO auditing tools, please comment in the below video section. It will be very helpful to the users who are watching this video. Please share the video, like the video, and subscribe for the channel to get more updates from Naya Video channel. Thanks for watching.